Hello, everyone. Just thought I would stream my first time going for any of the Guardian technology in Elite Dangerous. We go. Final jump. We'll be in the right system, I think. At least that's what the internet says. It's either an A type, a B type, or an O type. I can't see. A type. No. Yep, A. Let's see if there's anyone in the system. That's a lot of fleet carriers. Hey. No one on radar though, so let's see if we get this done. Y'all look like really interesting and I don't know, I just haven't seen moons that are colored that way in a while. So far, I have not found the planet that has the Guardian site on it. So far, none of these belong to any squadrons that I recognize. Asteroid fields around here. Yep. Like this is the one. If you couldn't tell by all the fleet carriers that are orbiting it right now, anyone I know? Wolves, I recognize that. Let's keep scanning. one more thing to scan.
System scan complete.
Oh, and of course, this one has to be over 100,000 light seconds from the star. A lot of point in one direction and just sit back and drink my coffee. This is the one thing about Elite that can take some time is there's really no way to increase your speed in Super Cruise. Oops. And yes, Kyle, I am a nerd, and so are you. Might as well see if there's any new news stories.
Jupiter Rochester named in Starship One trial. Core Dynamics CEO Jupiter Rochester has been accused of collaborating with Fleet Admiral Vincent to orchestrate Starship One's destruction.
Yeah, I know. It kind of reminds me of the Beetle.
As reported by Ethan Takahashi for the Federal
Even though it's
Times,
called a Diamondback.
Financial data was presented to the court showing that Vincent, along with others in government and the Federal Navy, received colossal payments via shell companies created by Jupiter Rochester's loyalists. The prosecution claimed that Rochester and Vincent were reacting to then-President Jasmina Halsey's intention to scale back military spending, which would impact Core Dynamics' profits. They arranged to assassinate her and lay groundwork for Zachary Hudson to be voted into power, knowing that his policies would result in further naval contracts. The defense argued that Halsey's testimony was unreliable, and that the financial data was obtained via improper methods, so should have been inadmissible. It was also pointed out that the Rochester family had many enemies determined to besmirch their reputation. The jury has now been sequestered to determine a verdict. This means they are unaware of media reports that several Core Dynamics departments, known collectively as Jupiter Division, are transporting ships and personnel to the HIP 54530 system. Other sources confirmed that the HIP 54530 Gold Universal Group has officially assumed the name Jupiter Division, suggesting that it was heavily infiltrated by Rochester's loyalists. The faction has retained control
Shocker.
Of the permit-locked HIP 54530 system.
I do not have that permit. Almost there. Hello, everyone. Thanks, Fox. At least I haven't hit an asteroid yet. Oh, they you have all those asteroids have it out for you. That took forever. Oh, yes. David Braben has it. He just doesn't like you. Top players. Well, then I guess I should consider myself just straight mediocre because I've never had one thrown at me.
Surface scanned by 50%. Surface scan complete.
All right. Guessing it's just the Guardian structure, since there are no other ruins on the planet. This is too fast. Nope. Gotta do a victory lap. No, I'm actually working on getting the Guardian FSD. There's like 50 fleet carriers in the system, so I'm kind of hoping I don't run into a real person out here. I am very much unarmed. Now comes time to find the parking spot. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I just had one. That one's just too uneven. Perfect. Okay. Where are these pylons at?
advantage.
Okay, where am I going? I'm so lucky the AI in this is not the brightest.
Under attack. Target destroyed.
I mean, if you want to be my number one fan. Maybe I'll actually need to use that. Oh! Not prepared for that. Yes.
Under attack.
Oh, where'd he go? Stuck. What was what? The thing that attacked me? A guardian drone? Oh, yep. There's one.
Target destroyed.
Starting to think that I may have been a little underprepared for this. Okay.
Target destroyed.
I heard something coming up, but I don't know where it went. Great. Oh, there it is. I'm not gonna make this. Well, if I just backpedal a little bit. I've been doing this wrong. I think I'm supposed to power it up. And it gives me more time. I am a moron. How many is that? That's 1, 2, 3. So there's supposed to be 6. Last one has to be over here somewhere. Not to go grab the last two. I'm out of ammo. Are you serious? I have never run out of ammo for this thing before.
Of course I am.
Yay, they are all done. That's a real player. All right, now to get out of here. Yeah, no, that's a 2-on-1 fight, I'll pass. Trying to find some level land that I can call my ship back and get out of here. got to leave the settlement. All right.